guys, literally seconds after I got Shiny Swalot, I was just seeing it in some encounters. Literally 5 encounters afterwards. Shiny Gloom. Sorry I didn't get this live, but this was insane. Okay, so let's try catch this as well. Please. Friend Safari is so good luck. Okay, it has Lucky Chant. Come on. Okay. Stun Spore. Okay, and this is my first Shiny Gloom. This is what I wanted when I got Swalot. 1, 2. Dang it. Frenzy is really lucky. I want to catch this thing. Nicknames. Okay, I have a nickname just because what it's going to be used for. It has Sleep Powder as well. So it has Sun Spore, Sleep Powder, Lucky Chant. Come on, please. 1. I want to catch this quick. And it has Mega Drain, so it can't kill itself. I can't fail this, unless if I hit run, but I'm not going to hit run. Let's try one more Pokeball. If this doesn't work, I'll just throw Ultra Balls. Okay. I'll try one last one. This is the last Pokeball I'm going to be using. Okay. So, we're going to switch to Ultra Balls now. One. Come on, we need to catch this. I don't want to weaken it. Plus, I don't even have a Pokemon with False Swipe. One, two, three. No! Come on, we have to catch this. It looks so good. This is literally minutes after I got Swalot. It's also my third shiny today because I hatched a shiny Hoot Hoot this morning at like 1 in the morning. Just catch it! Please, I'm begging you. Oh, Crit Cap! Please, stay in there. Yes! Okay. Would I like to give the nickname? Yes, I'm just going to nickname what it's going to be used for. Yeah, it's going to be used for Sweet Scent. So when I'm doing Hordes, let's go check this out. Nature guesses, I'm going to guess for Sweet Scent, it is going to be Timid Nature. And it is Careful Nature, Chlorophyll, Let's get Bob the Blob in here. This is the other Pokemon in the Safari. I already had that shiny. So that's what I wanted the least, but still. Two in the matter of 10 minutes. That's insane. Let's go evolve this thing and see it in battle and see its IVs and stuff. First, we're gonna see it in battle. If we get back-to-back shinies. Imagine the scenes. We're not gonna get it though, we're just gonna find a normal battle. Ordinary Gloom. Shiny Gloom. Awesome. Oh my goodness. Tonight has been so hype. Do I have a Leaf Stone on me? I mean, I should. If not, we have to go buy one. No, I don't have a Leaf Stone, we have to go buy one. Well, before we go buy a Leaf Stone, let's go see what IVs it has. So happy. Where is the IV checker over here? Special attack and speed. Oh wait, I need to get a Pokemon that fly. You'll fly, right? Yeah, perfect. Oh my goodness. The purpose of this video, I'm just gonna take a cab. Actually, let's save first. Oh wait, I don't have enough money. I don't think I have enough money anyways. Okay, I have to fight. He has a sander. Sorry, this video is a bit long, but Sweet Sin's gonna take this out. At least you get to see it in battle. Oh no. Okay. I'm just going to my main trick. Sorry. Oh, why did I go in the main trick? I'm so dumb. It only has electric moves. There. you want to buy a leaf stone. Just about enough money. Sweet Sen is evolving. I decided I wanted Vileplume over Blossom. There we go. Shiny Vileplume. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next shiny video. Peace.